go. Final lap. Ahead is 5.6 seconds. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
A magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Oscar Piastri gets my vote today.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.